emergency. Unknown source of pressure detected. Locking all doors to achieve maximum safety. Reaching 30% of pressure threshold. Reaching 50% of pressure threshold. Activate emergency drainage system immediately. Reaching 70% of pressure threshold.
Rebecca.
Chris.
You okay?
I didn't mean to get you worried.
We can't stay here any longer. We have to get to the others and find a way out of here. You with me?
Yes.
Then I'll go ahead. Until then, Rebecca, you're on your own. Stay cool and use your better judgment. Got it?
I can handle myself.
Good luck.
You're a bit of a mess up. Chris, take a piece of the action. I'll investigate this area a little further.
Rebecca!
I saw you in the inner garden. I finally caught up.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. No more following. Just stay with me, kid.
That's my plan, sir. Wesker.
So you've come. Chris, you make me proud. But of course you are one of my men.
Thanks. Since when, Wesker?
I'm afraid I don't know what you're talking about.
Since when have they been slipping you a paycheck?
I think you're a bit confused. I've always been with Umbrella. And Stars were Umbrella's. No, rather, my little piggies. The Tyrant virus leaked, polluting this whole place, and unfortunately, I had to give up my lovely members of Stars.
You killed them with your own dirty hands! You son of a bitch!
No.
Oh yes, dear. Just like this.
Becca!
Don't move!
You...
I don't think you want to die just yet. I have something that's of some interest to you. The ultimate life form, Tyrant.
Wesker, you've become senile.
Chris, you'll never understand.
It's magnificent.
Wesker! Come on, you test tube freak! Ugh! Rebecca!
Chris.
It's a good thing you were wearing your bulletproof vest. There's nothing left for us to do here. Let's get moving.
Okay. Self-destruct system's activated.
Good work. Brad's up in the helicopter.
Those things are coming.
I'll take care of them.
But...
Chris, you just get in contact with Brad somehow.
Okay. You okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
is